vertical line has been achieved the UTC workers. The grid has a minimal treat that make it normal. The derail has been moved from the bumper to the main headlight. The lights are slimmer with an additional optical LED. We connected the side black graphics with the central heritage, resulting in a layered design. The lower heritage and ski frames are wider. These lines give the impression of a wider car with more placement, and moving to the back, we find the same horizontal approach in designing the new tail light system. The interiors follow the same formal concept which defines the new Jeep language: horizontality, wider and stratified graphics, modernity and technology, sophistication with a European flair, modular customization and functionality, to which the frame structure concept is added. Dashboard, central tunnel and door panel have been redesigned. The effect is a wider interior with the prestige material and technical details in evidence. The frame dashboard speaks a new language, a first frame that runs around the main body, a second internal frame and an horizontal fascia. There are different possible treatments for all three levels, with a large number of combinations of materials, textures and colors, from the sophistication of leather to the practicality of fabrics to the high-tech feeling of aluminium and carbon fiber. The overlap of volumes, material and fabrics gives to the dashboard a three-dimensional design, developing horizontally in a high architectural way. The horizontal fascia is elegant and essential, with ultra-slim air vents that disappear between the main frame and the inner fascia. The controls are full digital and we have an ergonomic pad in the middle of the dashboard. The full HD 10.25-inch digital instruments panel with edge design completes the tech specification, accentuating the feeling of modernity. The interior storage has also been redesigned to enhance functionality, another identically Jeep concept. The new central tunnel is higher and offers a large volume by meter storage compartment under the central tunnel, with an additional 2.4 liters compartment next to the gear lever to store a mini tablet or other small accessories. A series of high functional solutions that increase storage compartment space almost 3 times.
No limits to what we can do with the new Compass infotainment. The voice assistant recognizes our voice commands. The wake word, hey Jeep, is all we need to make Compass interact. Through Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, the system recognizes our phone with no need for cables. The latest TomTom Navigator tracks our journey on interactive 3D maps with live updates on weather and traffic conditions. Amazon Alexa answers our questions, chooses our favorite music while we're driving, and can even interface with our smart home systems. And of course, the MyView Connect app enables Jeep customers to manage all the car's features and its maintenance even remotely. The in-car instruments are fully digital, with full HD resolution, and are based on a 10.25-inch cluster that offers over 20 configuration options in 5 customizable menus for a unique and intuitive experience. Maximum attention to safety on the new Jeep Compass with the latest generation ADAS system, including as standard across the lineup, traffic sign recognition, which reads and interprets the road signs. Intelligent speed assist, which automatically keeps the car within the speed limit advertised. Drowsy driver alert, which alerts the driver when fatigue makes their attention falter. And automatic emergency braking with pedestrian and cyclist recognition, which slows the vehicle down to a complete stop to avoid or mitigate accidents that could occur. But the biggest new feature is Highway Assist, combining adaptive cruise